Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the last part of the season of Prison Architect. Or the unofficial last part, I guess. I don't know. We reached 500 prisoners. It is pretty full. I think I should take in more prisoners. Intake. Yeah, let's just. Here, let's ramp it up. Let's bring this up. We're taking all of them in, which is 190. 190 in 16 hours. We're just gonna... Yeah, we're gonna be a little bit mean to them, I would say. Meal quantity. Hey, let's set that too low. Meal variety, none. One per day. Let's save some money here. Variety. Nobody needs variety. Also, it's my chefs can cook it faster. Anything else? But, Well, I'm hearing some deaths per day. Probably gonna hear from my CEO, but... Not to worry, I do have legal defense that I can whip out in case I am actually worried about that. But so far, yeah, doing a shakedown, seeing if there are any tunnels, and probably not letting them out again. Oh yeah, right, a bang-up, that's what it was called. Totally should do that, a bang-up. While I'm at it, I should also... Oh, I should not do a bang-up. They're gonna do that automatically if I actually execute my friend here. 4%. Yeah, this is not looking good for you. We're gonna issue a lockdown, which is great anyway. Oh, it's right before feeding time. That's always gonna make him super happy if you don't feed the prisoners. And can I execute a second prisoner at the same time? No, I can't. That would be insane. Oh yeah, I should also test the facility. That'd be great. I hope that the lockdown works. I'd be quite annoyed if that didn't. Because people have to be transported to their cell or something along those lines. Just gonna wait this out. I'm okay with waiting this time. I'm okay with that. What are these guys? Yeah, the janitor's glitching around a little bit in Alpha 32. I'm just happy that I don't have the healing bug anymore. That's a great thing. Alright, 99%. 98. Come on, I don't have all day. I mean, I do have all day, but my prisoners are gonna get really, really upset. It's sleepy time soon anyway, so we can might as well wait. 98%. It can't be that hard to lock down a prison, can it? I mean, we're getting there. Alright, look at that. 100% prison-wide lockdown in effect. Let's assemble an execution detail. Escort the witness to facility. We know the drill. We know the drill. Who's the lucky family? No, that's here. Here it is. A few people. Looks like Granny made it. Brought butter biscuits for the guards. Everyone likes Granny. Granny is the best. There's nothing quite like multitasking. Having an execution on their way and a shakedown. So, we're very effective here. Alright, let's escort him to the facilities. We have a look. They got some drills. Fairly certain where, and the hammers, I know where that they're talking, where they got it from. And, ooh, a lot of knives as well. Good that we made sure. Oh, sorry, totally forgot about you. My bad. And, oh, come on. We nearly got it, like 20 more places. I wonder, yeah, no, I'm not. Definitely guilty. No new evidence. Do I see a tunnel somewhere? Some tunneling. No, I don't see any tunneling. Then again, we can always do the remove tunnel feature just over the whole prison and see if it costs us anything. No tunnels. That's quite right. One more place to be searched. Where is that magical place you can't reach? I bet it's one thing you can't reach. I have no idea where that would be. Ah, there you go. Well, a whole spectacular shakedown. Just making sure they don't have any weapons before they decide to riot, which they might. Free fire is on. Hopefully helping out. And yeah, they're probably decreasing. Let's have a quick look at their stats. They are hungry. I guess I see a lot of like food missing since we send them to... We'll get, I guess, bed early before we actually serve them anything. So, as soon as those prison door cells open, things are gonna get nasty. All right, what about some jail doors to make sure that it stays closed? I mean, the only way out... Here's a way out. Here's a way out. And I don't think they can make it through a perimeter wall. They could eventually dig through it, but I don't think we're gonna need that. So far. That's quite alright. We have 110 guards. I don't know how many of those are going to survive. Oh, 190 prisoner intake. Exciting times. Exciting. 190. We're putting the low security, the minimums. Then again, minimum security are probably just boring and are just filling up everything. I think medium security and maximum security are going to be fine. 90 prisoners. Bringing this up. All right. Shower time. Ah, you know what? Nah. Nah. Everyone go back to their cells. Psych. Oh. Let's get this locked open. Ah, you know what? You can go back to your shower. Never mind. Ah, psych. Bang up time. Oh, you're going back to... Ah, never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Ah, you know what? Yeah, bang up time. Oh, you can go... Yeah, eating something. Right, 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 right. Nah, I'll send you back to your cells. Let's just send you back. That's fine. That's all good. Very well. Ah, and the prisoners are arriving. Wonderful. Just continuous intake. Ah, you know what? You can go and eat something. You can go and eat something. No problem. No problem. Ah, changed my mind. Man. I gotta stop being so evil. Here, you're allowed to eat. Now, I will not switch it back. I promise you guys, I will not switch it back. You're now allowed to eat in the last 15 minutes you have left. All right, who can make it? Are you guys fast? Are you guys fast enough? Oh, I set it to 3 hours. Well, means you still got like half an hour left to eat. Who can make it? Who can get some food off the no variety, low quantity meals? Well, a few here and there. And, oh, sorry, eating time's over. Go back to work. Back to work. Ooh. Well, they are suppressed, so I wonder how to what degree I can really annoy those guys. Maybe I could just close the canteen, actually. Could just close it off and then see what happens. The lockdown is great because it closes all doors at once. So if I have them in a good position, I could have some fun with them. Oh, look at that. Look at these guys in here. Yeah, I'm trying to find the best way to annoy them. Probably closing this off without any prisoners in here will do the trick. Locked shut. Locked shut. No, you're not exiting this way. Or whatever. You're allowed to go out. I just want it closed. Alright, locked shut. I don't care about the rest of you. Well, there are some prisoners here. Locked shot, that's fine. Yeah, you just stay here, whatever. No food for you. Oh, wait, actually, you do have food. Hmm. I think we should do a shakedown. That always annoys them quite a bit. And yeah, let's do a bang up. Let's send them in. Meaning I'm actually gonna open this up so they can walk to their cells. Well, I mean, the danger level is high, but 507 prisoners are suppressant. Suppressed, meaning they're not gonna riot. They're not gonna do jack, you know, the stoical ones might. But there are a lot of suppressed ones. Mostly down here as well. These guys, the new ones. They're part of that. Alright. Some incidents here and there. On that, yeah. I mean, look at all the other stuff we're finding. Up, oh, first deaths. Oh, did you guys try to get out? Deployment. This is staff only. You are definitely not allowed out here. Definitely not allowed. They will definitely have brought in some stuff. Good that we're searching them. Of course, this was open. Oh, feed all prisoners. It's eating time. Is it already? No, it's not. It's not. They're just kitchen is preparing the food. Alright, I mean, danger level is high, but it's not increasing. I got some tasering. You know, I kind of feel that we should, instead of work... Oh, sorry. That's for all of them. We should instead just, yeah. Lock them up. I mean, if that doesn't get them antsy, I don't know what will. Yeah, a little bit of yard time. And, yeah, after that, time to lock up. Yeah, no shower, no yard. You're just gonna stay in your cells, and eventually you're allowed out to go into the yard. Some playtime. If that doesn't do the trick, I don't know what will. But I think we got most of the weapon and everything down. So, let's just keep him locked down and see what's going to happen. Well, not too much yet. 540 prisoners are suppressant. Suppressed. I always say suppressant. Suppressed, so there's nothing that's going to happen. If they're suppressed, they're way too scared to do anything. Eventually, they're gonna flip. Eventually, they're gonna do something if they are about to starve. And some of them are. They are legitimately starving, so... That shouldn't take too long. Let's see, let's see how long they decide to stay in this situation. Up. Oh. Someone tried to riot. Didn't work out too well for him. At least we have more cells for these guys coming in. More and more prisoners arriving. Not that I have any room for that. I could make this yard into a holding cell. If we just remove the yard. Oh no, this is outside, so I can't do that. Never mind. Wonder if I can create a little holding cell real quick. I could squeeze a holding cell into the cleaning cupboard. Objects, dismantle this. And, well, here and there, a few people are trying to get out. Can't blame him, really. Can't blame him. Still gonna kill him, but can't blame him. Alright, you put that door down. Wonderful. Oh, I designated a canteen. I wanted a holding cell. That's what I'm looking for. Is gonna need a toilet. Objects here. Toilets. And some benches to sit down. I think, yeah, that should do the trick. 5x5. Oh, yes. Is it enclosed? Yes, it is enclosed. Still requiring a wall. I hope someone's going to build that. There you go. And toilets and benches are going to come up. I need some utilities for the toilets to work. And all right. So we're transporting, hopefully, these prisoners in there. It's gonna get a little tight. Then again, that's kind of not my problem. I'm gonna deploy some guards here and bring them all over. Just so they're not sitting in reception and are, you know, completely bored. So, yeah. It's sleepy time. As you can see, everyone is, you know, relaxed and calm and suppressed. And we're bringing our first prisoners into the holding cell. Very good. Let's keep that locked open for now, just so they can finish up building everything. Ah, didn't know that they made those sounds. Well, now I do. I think I'm gonna deploy a guard in the... Oh, look at all that. Yeah, they really need... Oh, God. Yeah, they... they really needed to go. They've been in here probably for a day or two, probably. Can, yeah... I think the shakedown is fine. We don't need to shake down anymore. We did plenty. We did well. And I'm pretty much just waiting for, well, my regime to hit something else. Sleep. Oh yeah, right. Sleep. Why am I doing sleep? Screw that. No sleep. Nobody sleeps here. We're gonna send you. It's your time at 4 in the morning. 3 and 4 in the morning. It's your time. You know, so you get some. Get some exercise out in the yard, and that kind of did the trick. We do have a little riot going on. I do not know how many are gonna riot. Probably a lot. I mean, many of them are suppressed. Oh yeah, they're holding up their little paws. Like, oh, we're not fighting. Never mind. Got it all under control. That was a little riot. Yeah, look, they're getting some exercise. They're getting shot. Oh my god. Well, this is how you, I say, weed out the prisoners. Definitely one way. Yeah, everyone goes back now to their cell. That was fun. That was fun. But no sleepy time. Oh! Right, the Supermax prisoners. No sleepy time for anyone. We should just send them around to do things. Here, eating at 2 in the morning. Here and here. What about sending them to the shower? Here and maybe there. There. Alright, that should confuse them. They should pretty much just run around, not get any sleep. Hopefully. Just gonna observe. Eh. Well, it was a little riot, but we could handle it with our own staff. Okay, 17 deaths. Still not getting a call from the CEO, so I'm quite surprised that that doesn't happen. Yeah, danger level is high. We're in the danger zone. Right. Yeah, this is... holding cell, working great. Well, we're making $42,000. Saving up a lot of money with, you know, not cooking for them. Yeah, doctors are bringing that home. Yeah, I mean, yeah, this is... surprisingly working well. Surprisingly working well. Well, let's see when we get the next riot. And as usual, while during yard time... Oh wait, is that person naked? What's wrong with you? Dude, put on some clothing! Also, you're kinda yellowish. I know, no idea why. Yeah, it's fun during yard time. 20 deaths. You hear a lot of tasers. I mean, that will suppress a lot of people. I'm just sending them back and forth between lockup and yard time. And again, I can probably just send them to... lock up anyway and just see how long they're gonna stay in there. I mean, that's gonna suppress them so much. They're not gonna even have a chance to do anything else. Sending them all to a shower at the same time would also make them quite angry, I think. But yeah, for now, I'm also taking in 130 more prisoners. I'm just squeezing in the minimum security. I mean, extra cash is extra cash, am I right? Just, yeah, bring all the good money to me, and then, I mean, valuation, I can see, you know, deaths in the last 24 hours, 1.2 million, kind of makes it impossible to sell, a little bit, and yeah, no recent deaths, that kind of stops you from selling anything. Not that I plan to sell this beautiful prison. This is a, the pinnacle of the, prison system. This is a correction facility. We scare you into not reoffending. No, that's not smart. That's not smart at all. Okay. So, well, I mean, we're making more money than we're losing, I feel. Just look at that cash flow. Look at that 47,000. So I have a lot of programs running that I could technically just churn off because they cost a lot of money. Oh, alcoholics group therapy. That's not happening anymore. That is not happening. Big question is, how many people are going to fit into this little room of a holding cell if we get 130 more prisoners into this? I guess we're going to figure that out. Well, I do like the fact that, you know, the cells are open and... let me see. I think... yeah, they're all starving. I mean, at least they're starting to starve. They do not have... yeah, they don't really want to go out. Oh, someone tried. Yeah, that's why they don't want to go out. While we're doing that, we could as well take... ooh, sorry, I'm sending all my guards this way for whatever reason. We might as well take care of Tom Saxton. He went down to 10%. It's like borderline. It's borderline, but it would do the trick. And since everyone is currently in their cells, we might just as well initiate a lockdown again. Just gonna have to bring them back. The other prisoners haven't arrived yet, so we might have a chance to actually do and pull that off. Just as usual, I can't seem to get that 100% lockdown unless it's in the night for whatever weird reason. I'm just going to cancel it for now. You got lucky there, Tom. You got lucky there. And I think we're going to get our prisoners in like 10 hours. So I'm just waiting for everyone to sleep until it's... Actually, it's not... There is no sleepy time, right? Right, there is no sleepy time anymore. I removed sleepy time. Yeah. It just lock up, so they should all lose their mind fairly soon. In there, they're already... Yeah, quite upset in here. Very well. Very well. Those might actually be the ones that are eventually rioting. Eh, we'll see. We'll see what happens. For now, well, they're all sitting in their cells, not thinking anything bad. Let's try something. Let's just try something really silly. We're going to go ahead and put them all into the holding cell. How are we going to do that, you might wonder? Well, we're going to go ahead and remove the cell designation. If we do that, they have, well, no reason to stay there anymore. And, well, win-win. Cell designation. And now they're supposed to go back to the holding cell, actually. Well, I can do the same here. Squeeze them all into the holding cell. Ah, yes, they're all on their way. Yeah, even the Supermax. Ooh, hey, CEO. Hi. Hi, yesterday was a very dark chapter in the history of this prison. Far too many people lost their lives here. Make sure nobody else dies today. You will face prosecution. Yum, 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 yum. Hey, lawyer. Legal defense. Bam, 3 hours. Done and done. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ooh. Oh, this is no good. No good. Everyone go in here. Everyone deal with them. We need 3 hours for a lawyer to figure this out. Just 3 hours. 3 hours. 2.5 hours. If we can suppress him this long, we're good. If we can suppress him this long, we're all super good. Oh, 3 out of 5. This might be an early ending. This might be an early ending. Oh, this is not good. Not good at all. Oh, free fire. Turn free fire off. How about that? Just don't shoot them for a bit until I have figured this out. Found some legal loophole. Then we're good. All right. Everyone go to their holding cell. Everyone squeeze in here. Everyone make room. Everyone make room. It's gonna work out. Don't worry. You're not gonna suffocate. I'm gonna give you a window. Here. Have a window. One little window. That's gonna do the trick. It's like air holes. Here you go. Very good. Very good. Can we get that going? Yeah, 35 more minutes. After that, we're good. And... Yeah, very well. Very well. That should do the trick. Yes, the CEO, incoming call. Let's see what he has to say. It looks like your lawyer has filed some paperwork that is protecting you from the consequences of this mess. I guess that means I can't fire you this time. Get your prison order quickly and make sure it stays in line. That trick won't work again and it won't protect you forever. Oh, really? You can only use it once? Oh. Ew. Well then. Blah, blah, blah. Better remove all the cell designations. Yeah, all of these. Showers are fine. I don't have a problem with showers. And send them on their merry way into the holding cell. Yeah, this went from a... Oh, yeah, this is also not cells anymore. No cells anymore. Oh, riot. Okay. Wait. Oh, did I just... What did I just do? Okay, the game is a little busy just designating and... Oh, yeah. I made a big solitary... cell. A really big solitary cell. My bad. Alright, so I had to really quickly reset everything, all the rooms, and 29 prisoners are rioting. And I did it again. Really, Weasel. You just did it again. Smart. Hooray for the autosave feature. Definitely do not select rooms and then drag over the whole prison. I just wanted to select all my guards and anyone I can. To actually them locate them in a more convenient spot. Oh, what about all of these guys? Why are they not getting transferred to wherever they need to go? I call BS. Alright. Prisoners are rioting. For now. Well, not anymore. That is pretty much how you get a riot under control. I think so. Yep. That worked really well. And I hope we can get them now into our holding cell. I mean, wait, is this still a... Oh. Holding cell. Rooms holding cell. Thing is, we don't have to have any room designation anymore. Actually, we do have the armory. That's pretty much all I need. And the reception, because we're going to get new prisoners in soon. And again, they don't need to go through the reception. All right, so this is the holding cell. Wait, why is that not working? Oh, they might have broken things in here. Who knows? It's hard to see what's in here. I think there are toilets. Yeah, this is definitely a holding cell. Something doesn't seem right with it. Hmm. Well, I figure we can always put them somewhere else, wherever that might be. Maybe in the... Hmm. Would this work? I mean, it has benches, it has toilets, it is enclosed. Isn't it? Holding cell? Hmm. I figured that would work, but I might be wrong. It is enclosed, surrounded by walls and doors. Well, what can you do? Ah, okay, now it's working. So I can turn this off. Yes, everyone is getting transported into this. Very good. That's exactly what I want to see. This can't possibly be a bad idea. Yes, bring them all in, bring them all in. Squeeze them all in. Ah, yes. Perfect. Well, we're getting now 572 prisoners into our holding cell. Holy cell. Yeah, this is gonna be quite interesting. We're still bringing more and more prisoners in. Supermax, we're gonna remove their designation so they're not walking anywhere else. They're all supposed to be in just in the holding cell. Yes, everyone goes down there. That's gonna make lockdown easy, though. Reminds me, on the other hand, what about my execution? The execution, and of course, the two cells for my death row inmates. I should maybe still take care of that. Death row only. Currently, there are, I think, in the holding cell, the one. He still is. Maybe we're gonna get him out of here. Who knows? But so far, I think 619, yes, getting more and more prisoners in. I'm just going to be curious how long this is going to last. Well, I mean, other than my system like being slightly tanked by 699 prisoners, slowly getting dragged into one little spot. I'd say this is, it's not really working well. I just don't have enough guards present. I mean, I have like, what? If I station more guards, we're just gonna be fine. Just gonna remove them from other places. Because, you know, right now nobody else is around. Oh, it did. Okay, for a second I thought the game crashed on me, but nope, it doesn't. I got plenty of prisoners here. 64. Since Free Fire is off, I mean. They're not dying. And we're up to 700 prisoners with two cells. Did we get the death row inmate out of here? I don't think we did. Oh no, actually he is in there. Let's quickly deploy some guards here to deal with him. We could still pull off an execution while this is happening. No problem whatsoever. They're all suppressed. Yeah, 600 prisoners have been suppressed. The rest is currently, oh my god, currently brought in. I don't think I need any staff anymore. I don't think we do. If I go under jobs, staff. I don't think we need the kitchen staff anymore. I think we're good without them. Yeah, let's just fire them. Save some money here and there. Janitors, I'm gonna keep them because they look nice, and yeah, let's keep the rest as well. Why not? Definitely not gonna need three psychologists or four. Actually, yeah, five. here. No. One will do. One will do. Ramp this up. And intake is at the maximum. So I can only take... How can you hit anything in here? No way. You able to hit anything in there. Well, whatever. We're all good. We're all good. I think I could even, like, get rid of a few guards to save up more money. Then again, let's have a quick look at finances. Valuation. We had 3 deaths. If we avoid any deaths within the next, I don't know, 20 hours, we can sell this prison for 1.5 million. Yep. This is what success looks like. On a very small scale. Very small scale. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna let this run and see how long this is going on. I was too optimistic. There's a little riot underway. It's balancing itself out. It's going up and down, up and down, up and down. Actually, we got it. Just a few deaths, which is quite problematic. I was hoping to get that down a little bit. Just for CEO's sakes. Just for CEO's sakes. But I think giving them a fighting chance would just be fair. And, remove the deployment. Have no one deploy. Oh, there was only one person deployed at any time? Interesting. Interesting. Got patrols. Yeah, we can remove that as well. And, yeah, I think this is good. Now that we don't have any guards here anymore, we're gonna turn off the intake for now. I mean, we're at, like, nearly 700. And that should pretty much trigger a riot. I mean, there are so many prisoners in there, the walls would just burst at this point. Huh. And we're still bringing in new ones. Oh, man. That must be the worst feeling. Getting brought into this cesspool of prisoners. I'm pretty sure the Geneva Convention was just made for me at this point. This is bad. But I'm enjoying this. Because it's working, that's why. That is why. 750,000. Yeah. I hear some fighting there. I hear some punching going on. I'm just waiting for the next ride to start. And I think I finally found their breaching point. And I don't have too many guards in here. I'm just fall back. Come on, guys. Just fall back. Just get out of here. No. Just walk out of here. I don't know if my guards can actually exit this. It doesn't seem like they're actually able to escape this chaos. And I'm trying to pull them all out, but... Yeah, I can't. This is just not possible for me. Let's just send them all to the yard, just so they're not in the way. Yeah, this is not happening. If this riot, again, is not happening, I'm gonna be very surprised. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna open this up. Alright, workmen. Let them out. Oops. Oh, oops. No, don't demolish everything. Just maybe those walls here. Just let them out somehow. Oh, there are my workmen. There they are. They're coming. We'll free you, brothers. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, really? We're still removing everything else? I thought I said no to that. I said we're not doing that. Here, stop. Just those walls. Just that. Ah, there you go. All right, slowly open. Giving them a chance to kind of disperse. Well, I mean, they're fighting with each other. Well, I think so far we're okay. Ah, wow, okay. That, escalated quickly. 328 prisoners are rioting. That is actually what I wanted to see at all times. Just since they're not suppressed anymore. Since I'm sending back all the guards for now. We're just on the outside of the prison. Alright, let's send you all this way. And yes, that is what 444 rioting prisoners look like. It looks like chaos. Alright, lockdown. Oh, sorry. Lockdown. Closing all the doors. I'm sorry for all the guards who are stuck in there. You're not gonna survive this, are you? Alright, emergencies. Riot police. Bring them all in. Paramedics. And fire department. Why not? Alright. Alright, this is a special situation. 440 prisoners. Oh, you know what I should have done? I should have given them access to the armory. Just, you know, to even out the odds a little bit. Alright, they're trying to break out of here. This is not happening. Alright, all of you, go out. Oh, they're allowed to go through the doors, right. Oh, they're making their way through this. I think we should turn free fire on. I would say it's helping. The problem is more or less that it's not really suppressing them or stopping them from rioting. It's just killing everyone. That's pretty much what's happening. Well, 89 deaths per day. This is what we wanted. We have 62 guards. Hiring more armed guards. As much as we can. Oh, they're making their way to the armory. Breaking open the door. They're about to escape, aren't they? Oh. For whatever reason, I demolished a little bit of wall here. This is not good. This is not good at all. We're gonna close this off, ideally. If our workmen are going to be able to do any kind of work, which I doubt. 130 dead prisoners. I don't think I'm gonna weasel my way out of this one. Alright. Paramedics. No idea what to do with these guys. Oh yeah, there they are. Alright. Let's send them through here. Let them fight. Yep, this seems to work just great. There's the riot police. I would say it's time to send those guys in. Oh yeah, we have some prisoners down here. Luckily we closed this off. Yeah, they made it into the armory. They all have guns now. Can't possibly be a bad idea to engage them now. Right. Let's see what we can do here. Man, they have shotguns. You're... If that isn't a big riot, I don't know what is. Well, 159 are dead so far. Well, I think it's time to send my guards now into this and into the armory. Oh god, so many windows open. Let's close a few things, first of all. Alright, that's better. Alright, we got some riot police. Oh, they're getting shot. This is no good. Alright, send them into the armory, everyone who's left into the armory. We're down to 41 guards. Alright, send them all down. This needs to happen now. Oh, look at that. We're out of riot police. They kind of don't have that much of a chance against guns. Who would have thought? All right. Riot, one guy surviving. That's why you don't give him access to your guns. All right. Let's see if we what we can do here. We do have still plenty of armed guards. Gonna hire a few more. Yes, I'm kind of busy. Yes, your prison is out of control. Put down this right now, or the governor will take in and retake the prison by force. Well, good luck with that. I would love to see that happening. End this riot soon, or else. 5 hours remaining. I don't think we can end this riot in 5 hours. We might just well try. But yeah, we're gonna send them down here. Okay, they all made it now into the armory. They're all armed. Look at all these guns. Look at all the prisoners with guns. Oh, man. Okay. Come on, guys. You have tasers. It's gonna be fine. Just taser them. Alright. Breaking through. They're just stepping over dead bodies at this point. Is there anything? Pretty much distributed over the prison. Not too bad. Let's see what we can do here. Come on, guys. They kind of don't want to walk through. Oh, yeah. Kind of stuck over here. Maybe I can send them in another way. Yeah, like this, maybe. Special forces. Trying to make anything happen. Alright, I guess I can remove that riot police. Since they're all dead. My paramedics, yeah, I'm not feeling confident about these guys either. Oh man, I just can't wait for the police to arrive here. That's gonna be a hell of a fun. The army to arrive. This prison is lost. This is not even... There's no chance. This, my friends, is the guaranteed end of a prison. But I'm just... Are they all just stuck because they're dead? What about the army? Can't the army get in here? Well, let's hope that they can still make it in here. I'm gonna see about that. Well, there's some shooting happening. Where are my guards, by the way? Come on, guys. We have a few guards that made it into the prison over here. They're just stationed. They're just... You guys are just hanging out in the prison everywhere. No good. Hold H to aim the hose. Nah, we don't need to do that right now. We're gonna send all of our guards into this. And maybe a few guards from here at the entry just to make sure that they're not getting out. They're trying. Alright, at this point I'm just waiting for the government to step in. Actually, a few of my guards made it into this big pile, and as you can see, they're just shooting like crazy. Oh, this is loud. We're up to 220 dead rioters. And in 10 minutes, this is pretty much going to be over when the army arrives. And that's just going to be a bloodbath. It's not even close anymore. Alright, 1 minute remaining. 233. Failure! You have failed to control this riot. The government has revoked our prison contract and is now sending in the National Guard to retake the prison. I don't even know if the National Guard is going to go in there because it's kind of stuck. We're going to see if those guys are actually exiting the trucks. Because, you know, the fire engine is kind of in the way. Are they exiting? Oh, they're driving. No, they're not driving for. They're kind of just stuck. So, that's a shame. We're not going to see any of that. Because these guys are blocking the way. But yeah, 244 dead. Yeah, these guys are not exiting the truck anytime soon. Ah, but I can... Oh! I can control them. Well. I don't think they're going to go on their own unless they are receiving orders. Which is a shame. I would have loved to see that. They're trying to get back to that. Well, what can you do? I will definitely be able to deal with that. Here's... Yeah. That's the problem. This thing is in the way, so nothing else can drive through. Except, of course, the supply truck. Except the supply truck. Anyway, I hope you still enjoyed this episode. With all this chaos at the end. Yeah, and I hope to see you guys in another season of Prison Architect in the future. I'm Weasel, I'm out, and hope to see you around. Bye-bye!